one today I'm going to be doing my London, England book haul. So the first set of books I'm going to show you, some of them I got from the British Library, which I am currently. And the other set of books I got from the London Review Bookshop, which is in London. So these books I got, they're called Penguin and the Classics, and in honor of, I believe, Penguin Publishing, starting the company about 80 years ago. So this first one is The Tale to Our Heart by Edgar Allan Poe. This one is My Dear's Father by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. The Robber Bridegroom by Brothers Grimm. The Yellow Wallpaper by Charlotte Perkins Gilman. The Old Nurse's Story by Elizabeth Glasswell. The Beautiful Cassandra by Jane Austen. Sinbad the Sailor, The Dolphins, The Whales, and The Gudgeon by Aesop, The Great Wakeling Duo by Charles Dickens, Lord Arthur's Savior's Crime by Oscar Wilde, The Slip Under the Microscope by H.G. Wells, Circles of Hell by Dante, Gooseberries by Anton, Chekhov, Night is Darkening, Bound by Brontë, and Circles and Cyclops by Homer. Now the next book I got was from this wonderful place. I went to Oxford, to Alexandria, Ivory, and I got this book from Alice's shop. The entire shop is Alice Moon, everything is amazing. This book I got is Alice in Wonderland Puzzle and Game Book. By Edward. The next book I got was from the London Review Bookshop, and this is Little Tales of Monogamy by Patricia, Highsmith. And I also went to another shop called March Pain, I believe, and it was an antique bookseller, and most of the books are Alice in Wonderland game books. So I got Alice in Wonderland in French. Alice in Adventure is Wonderland in French. This one I got, I went to the Story Museum for Alice Day, where all different Alice in Wonderland events on July 4th, and they had a section of books on the bookshelf, and they're called Wild Books. Basically, you pick up a book or a number of books, you read it, and then inside the book there's a paper. You can write your name and where you read the book at, and then you sit it somewhere in the book pass them all. So this book I got in my HP Lovecraft, and the book is called The Dream Quest of the Unknown Kadath. The next book I got, I can't think of the name of the bookstore. I think it's K.O. And I got A Christmas Carol by Charles Dickens. I have five more books to show you that I'm done. This book I got is The Looking Glass Hall by Vanessa, Tait, and we got to hear her speak at the London Review Bookshop. And she's Alice's window, who is the inspiration behind Lewis Carroll's Alice in Adventure in Wonderland. It's Alice Lindell's great-granddaughter. So this is her first book. It's a historical fiction book. The next book I have, I got these next couple books from a the book warehouse. It's kind of like the U.S. version of like a bargain book warehouse or like a bookstore. And this one is Musicophilia by Adler. So I've been wanting this book for a long time. And this is actually cheaper than it was in the U.S., so I got it here. The next book I got is More Flanders by Danny Defoe. I watched the movie version of this, but Alex King said that was phenomenal. So I found it was a book, and I found it was cheap, so I picked this up. The next book I have is a complete illustrated Lewis Carroll, and it's all his works. Alex, the movie books I read by him are Alex's Adventure in Wonderland, The Looking Glass, and Jabberwock. So it's had a bunch of his other books and comic writing and stuff. The last book I got is from a store called Barnstones, and they have another one long locations I get you to check out with one of the biggest stores in Europe. So I got Dolphins and Sinbad, and it's called Adler by Adler, and this book basically what it is. The little dogs write letters and say it's really cute and small book, but a great book for Christmas. So thank you so much for London by London, everybody.